We are usually told that cholesterol comes in two varieties, LDL and HDL. Cholesterol travels around the body in your blood, in packages called lipoproteins. We usually talk about two types, called 1. LDL cholesterol. This is transported in low-density lipoprotein packages and is often called bad cholesterol because it causes cardiovascular disease. This condition narrows the arteries and increases the risk for heart attack, stroke, and peripheral artery disease, or PAD. 2. HDL cholesterol. This circulates in high-density lipoprotein packages and is often called good cholesterol because it transports bad cholesterol to your liver, which breaks it down for excretion. Experts believe that HDL acts as a scavenger, carrying LDL bad cholesterol away from the arteries and back to the liver, where the LDL is broken down and passed from the body. But HDL cholesterol does not completely eliminate LDL cholesterol. Only 1/3 to 1/4 of blood cholesterol is carried by HDL. A healthy HDL cholesterol level may protect against heart attack and stroke. In the other hand, low levels of HDL cholesterol increase the risk of heart disease. Are you suffering high LDL cholesterol? Do you know the natural way can help to lower your bad cholesterol? I would recommend a natural program can help to lower your cholesterol naturally at home. So how do you keep LDL and remnant cholesterol at bay? It's simple, just cut out this one ingredient you didn't even know you were consuming. Check out the description of the video below to get more information.